You can now generate formatting rules in the SAP Integrated Business Planning add-in for Microsoft Excel, in short Excel add-in, with the help of AI. AI features will be delivered under the umbrella term Planning Assistance. If you want to apply your own formatting to your planning views in the Excel add-in, you can use the SAP IBP formatting sheet. Now, with Planning Assistance, you can describe the formatting rule that you want to add using natural language. Planning Assistance then generates the rule for you based on your description. So there's no need to interact with the formatting sheet or any of the associated technical details. As a first step, we want to show a red font in case the key figure, consensus demand shortage, is greater than 1. We open the context menu, select Planning Assistance, and then Generate Formatting. In the dialog shown, we type Apply red font in case the selected key figure is greater than 1. After clicking Generate, the formatting is created and added to the planning view. Now we can scroll through the list and the red font will alert us immediately. As a next step, we switch to the capacity planning view. Here we want to check whether there are occasions in which the capacity supply expansion is greater than the capacity supply. We open the planning assistance and type Show a red font in case capacity supply expansion is greater than capacity supply. As you can see, it is also possible to check key figure values using data from other key figures. Formatting created via the planning assistance can be edited or deleted in the formatting sheet. We select View Formats to open the formatting sheet. The new rules we've created so far are here. Now we switch to the sheet Demand Overview, where we see on aggregated level the demand situation for the product group Home Theater. We want to identify the greatest values easily. To do so, we open the planning assistance and ask for highlight the three highest values. When we now adjust the planning view, the conditional formatting will certainly continue to work. You can use formatting creation during planning tasks. If you want to persist the rules, you choose to update the template or favorite. You're excited and you want to get started without further ado? This feature is currently only available for early adopters. If you want to use it, contact SAP and request the activation of the feature in your system.